level.
Wang Wenyu picking the shots, kind of grinding Bergstrom down right now. We might see a lot of rallies like this throughout this match. A grinding way, which was that last point.
One. Two. Three.
Watch this.
Hits the net and now just comes right back to her like it was the top spin.
Harder, but she's choosing not to as a strategic choice. Waiting for the opportune time. There's one, there's the second one. And back to the sort of grinding method.
Three.
Really good attacks. Beautiful play. Wang gets that net trigger.
Seven, five. Seven.
You're playing a defender, so they can.
Seven.
Oh,
seven.
Mistake. Oh, really smart.
Nine.
Now she's up 9-7.
9-8.
Terrible.
Nine.
And she has game point.
10. Ten.
You said it.
All. Eleven.
Here we go.
12, 10.
The pressure on, saying, I'm here. You're not going to steamroll over me. Really nice attack. Back into this rhythm. Really nice attacks. She's got it. And she takes that first point. Parked in that.
One, all.
With the power of Wang Wenyu.
And many people would have looked at this matchup and said, there's no way that Wang Wenyu will have trouble here. But she is, and that's really a testament to the creativity of Bergstrom's play. As you can see right now.
Amazing point.
Two.
Really.
Thank you.
really great control here.
Mm. Six. Six.
Ah, off
four.
The net. Oh, look at that.
Four.
Oh, it came off the edge, and well, now you've got.
Nine.
That's the last one. I see Hwangmyeo moving Bertrand little to little, little bit by little bit into the forehand.
Well, there's more and more spin variation actually happening.
Four.
Adjustments are getting harder and harder to make.
Oh, interesting.
Five. I would have
worked a lot better than she thought.
There was that crushing shot.
Can.
And she's really hitting flat and hard into the backhand.
Nice block by Bergstrom. Showing us why she's in the round of 32.
Love.
Yeah, her counter.
One.
Look at that.
Size in that execution of forehand.
Linda taking
two,
advantage of that net.
There's no time. She's on the ball.
Three. Four.
Very interesting.
Slow and steady here until finding the right one. Ah, it's a little too slow.
Expecting that.
Six.
Beautiful point here. Look at that attack.
Six. Oh.
Pacing is, her pacing is very, very good.
Six.
That's a bit of an unfortunate.
Eight. Six.
And there's that attack again.
It's against where you think it should be going. Nice job. Super spinny lube, driven off the net. Ooh.
It's a long point, perfect defender versus attacker. Linda doing a great job, nice attack. Oh boy.
The depth ended up pushing the net.
Forcing that error. Work for it. Looking for a good opportunity. Long is. There it is.
11-8, game to one.
Bergson's forehand attacks are so good. Three in a row right there.
One, low.
Ball in the middle, though.
Oh, and she gets the...
One, two.
Goes. Beautiful backhand attack, too.
Three. Into the middle.
One. Three.
Explosive
two.
Attack.
Let's see how this changes anything, or maybe nothing at all. There she goes. Looks like she hasn't lost a beat.
Two.
Can't really let it fall into it.
Two. Five. Six.
Matches, seems like Bergstrom was so strong in the beginning.
Seven,
and now she's losing steam. She's fading away.
You know, I think she's overthinking some things, and when that happens, Wang Yanyu has kind of avoided some of them, and then started taking some shots like that one, where before she would wait and just spin it. That one she came up and ripped it.
2-9.
We're in bad position.
Sometimes as we get towards the end of this match, or this game right here, end the match.
Can't
has won a point since that long delay. And the net.
Oh.
11-2, game to Wong. Wong wins four games to zero.